To find an equation of the vertical line which passes through the point -2.7, 6, we'll first use the vertical line formula, which is x equals to c. C here is the x-intercept, so x equals to c is -2.7. So that's the equation of the vertical line. And the graph for this equation looks like that.